Orchard Park is the site for this afternoon's matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Buffalo Bills. Everyone excited about this matchup. Two teams that appear to be evenly matched.
And you know, when you have two teams that are evenly matched, what you usually see is a great defensive battle. A lot of hard hits. I think that's exciting football.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff.
He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Ohio! Ohio!
Here we go! Watch 28!
Here we go, D!
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Flex round! Flex round!
Come on, let's go!
What? 90!
What? 90!
Flex round! Flex round!
Here we
flex
go!
Flex round! Flex round! Ohio! 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 Ohio!
You got it, son!
Back in shotgun formation.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal. You've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bills official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
Early in the football game to get sacked by the defense if you're a quarterback. Now you sit there and go, is this going to happen all day long? Does it change the process how you play? Do you get rid of the football quicker? A lot of things go through a quarterback's mind. Good job after catching it, picked up some good yards. Quarterback that time, he didn't take the bait. He didn't throw it down the football field. He threw it short to the open receiver, and we've seen it so many times. Throw it to the guy is open and see if the defense can make the tackle.
The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout.
Showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
There's Marvin Lewis down on the sidelines, and of course it's a transient position in the NFL. A head coach, he is now the second longest tenured coach in the NFL. How about that?
It's pretty impressive when you talk about Marvin Lewis. He withstood a team that was always in trouble off the field. They kind of turned the corner. Now they got a bunch of guys that just love the game. They are tough. They run that football. They got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short game. Deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run. By the defense. I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Bengals ready for action.
Come on, let's go! What? 90!
round! Flex round! Here we go!
Grand 38! Grand 38!
Gonna take the snap from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. Newman with the interception.
That time by the defense, not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception. Extra protection that will help him a lot.
After being sacked on first down, 7-16.
Mike's 50. Andy
Dalton gets it out to DJ Green.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down. Makes the catch and gets the first down. Pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
But a couple of times, though, when it looked like it might be, you know, curtains for Marvin in Cincinnati, and all he does is somehow find a way to rebuild the team. Two straight playoff seasons for the Bengals.
I think there's a couple times that Marvin Lewis was hoping that he would be done because it was just almost a situation.
Well, like we talked about, they switched that around, and now it's a pleasure to be a head coach of the Cincinnati Bengals.
In the slot.
This defense is playing against us. They're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football. Smarter than that. You can't go for it every single time on fourth and long. There is a thing they have in the NFL. It's called a punt. Do it more often.
Ohio! Ohio!
What's the mat? See the mat?
Offense lines up here. First attempt. It goes the pass.
You see zone defenses throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Ohio! Ohio!
Second down here.
Come on, let's go!
White,
four
white down, 90! Four down.
Put. Shotgun formation. And Vontaze perfect.
Flex round!
Nice
flex round!
The wide receiver on the slant route. Quarterback puts it right on target.
Here
man
we
left,
go!
White,
90! Good quick. Going to secure the handoff. Searching for space to the right. He's got some daylight.
There we go, Keith. That's what it is.
Flex round! Flex round!
Runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves
hey,
those
man,
chains.
I got him all day, all day.
Come on, let's go!
Picking up over 20 yards on that last play. He's going to the line.
Run.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts him ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Flex round!
This works out about 40.
Here we go. Here we go.
What? None.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
They will not find a way into the end zone, so we'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Tackle down at the 46-yard line.
Big yards. He showed everything on that play, didn't he? Being shifty and fast. What a run. Teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Larry! Larry! Four down! Mike's 50!
And we've reached the 2-minute warning.
Moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
First down here. Down. Gresham's lined up outside on the right. Play action. Reaches out and grabs touchdown.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think the
Ohio,
season's quarterback
Ohio,
will always
Ohio.
Be on the same page. That time, and it's another incomplete pass. Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you pull it, you fake it, you throw it
Ohio,
down the field.
Ohio!
That's about as easy as it gets.
They're coming, they're coming!
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Here we go!
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Now launches it down the field.
Still, the long pass down the field that is completed. What a nice throw and catch.
Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Grand
38! Grand 38!
Flex round! Flex round!
He's looking to the right here on this run. The defense doubled up on that pass ball.
That was a phrase we have for quarterbacks to get a little nervous in the pocket. We call it cabin fever. I think that's what happened that time. He got a little nervous. Throw was way off the mark.
Ohio! 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 Flex round!
I got two tight ends on the field.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Bills ready to shoot this one down the field.
Because not only do you got to play it well, you got to make sure you don't have pass interference.
One more snap, and we'll have that left. Second and 10. Screen pass. And tackle back at the 49-yard line. So that's it for this first half. We'll be back with our halftime report. Back here now in this one, where the Bills are leading by 7.
Danielle's got an update from the sidelines. Let's go to her now. Danny?
I had a moment to quickly speak with Coach Marone during halftime. Your team has the lead, and he told me he's proud of the way his guys have battled it out there. He said it hasn't been pretty the whole time, but his players have been resilient, and that's a major factor in the score. Hopefully his players will keep it up here in the second half. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. Smith, usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Gain of 16.
Well, your team is behind. What do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense. Is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
Ohio! Ohio!
Watch the safety blitz.
Yeah, 5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-